Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to do some sleight of hand with cards. So we'll start off with the riffle bridge shuffle. So what you have to do is, you get your thumb on top of the cards and line it up with your middle finger, which is at the bottom, along with the ring finger. So they're like that. And with your pointy finger, just push in a bit so it bends. With your other hand, cup it like this. And then let half the deck fall into this hand. So push about half off, fall off, and do the same with the other hand. Thumb on top, two fingers at the bottom, and pointy finger pointing, and bend it. Once you've done that, bring them together and lean on the desk or whatever, and let go of each card one at a time like this. Once you've done that, bring them together a bit. Put fingers at the bottom to hold it in place and your thumbs on the lines of the cards so they don't come apart. Make a kind of V shape with your fingers at the bottom and then loosely let go slowly and they'll come together. Not very good in slow motion, but I'll do it again. So do it half, bring them, bend it together, make a V shape, then fall. And they end together. So that's that. The next trick is the fan thing. So what you have to do is you hold it, your thumb there, and your fingers like that. So your middle and ring fingers there, and your thumbs around there. And then what you do is don't hold it too tight. And with your pointy finger on the other hand, bring it around a bit. These cards are a bit sticky, so not very good. But like that. Shuffle it to make it a bit looser. Alright. It takes a while to get used to this and do it well. I still haven't done it properly. But yeah, keep practicing on that and you'll be able to do it. Yeah. And then the false cut. This took a lot of practice for me to do. What you have to do is, you get your pointy finger and your thumb there, so like this. So have your middle finger and your pointy finger here. What you do is, you break it off with this finger, break it off, put it in this hand, and break it off again. But you have to trade. So you swap the top hand, but take what you first put in that hand and then you put it down again and put it down again. So I've put this up and we'll remember this. So it's the Queen of Hearts and Six of Spades. So like this, trade on top, run on top, Six of Spades, Queen of Hearts. It's a false cut. People think you shuffled it around, screwed it up, but really you just didn't do anything. Make it look like a false one. Change it. We're good. Keep practicing that. It took me quite a long time to do this right. So yeah. Thanks for watching. See you later.